Welcome to Tokyo Fashion News. My name's George Williams, and it's summer! Woo-hoo-hoo! Hope you're enjoying your summer. We are. We're at Zaimokuza Beach, which is about 30 kilometers away from Yokohama, and it is windy.
Party. Photo. Runway. People. Destination. Tokyo Fashion News.
So windy, I could hardly hear myself talk. Yay! Hey, you know, on Tokyo Fashion News, we featured the Tokyo Girls Collection, the Girls Award, and there are, you know, quite a few shows like this. And I've been a few times, and you know, it really is fun. And what we want to do right now is show you some of these awards. La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la.
This season's Tokyo Girls Collection.
そうだ、祭りだったって気がつくんですよね。
Today is a really big day for TGC.
So much fun. I love Tokyo Girls Collection.
Tokyo Girls Collection Spring Summer 2000.
And the first face, Nozomi Sasaki. This season is Tokyo Romantic Fever. Tiny flower prints, flower motifs, feathers, and many more items that conjure up the feeling of spring were widely featured in this collection.
なんかね、こういう羽がすごいやっぱ可愛いなと思うので、どこかしらにちょっとこうアクセントとして入れてあげても可愛いかなと思って注目してます。
何でも靴でもあのワンピースとかトップスとかパンツでも何でも白いものがちょっと欲しくて、ちょっと夏なんで。
This season it's like pretty weird sunglasses. Like they're pretty weird, don't you think?
実際こう長く着ていくごとにかっこよくなるもんだから。どっちかっていうと新しいものっていうよりもそういう今まで着てるものをどんどんどんどん着こなしていきたいっていうのはある。
The Kobe Collection was held this season and of course proved popular again as many people gathered at the World Memorial Hall.June Hasegawa was the opening face and she appeared waving a flag that expressed the theme of this Kobe collection, the theme being freedom. We were able to also watch shows from Armani Exchange, Ed Hardy, Jill Sander, amongst others. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong.
I love Fashion TV.
The Fashion Fiesta Tokyo Girls Collection has arrived in Nagoya. And I swear this is true. And I owe it all to you.
Dirty bit.
The theme, Super Decorative Favor. It mixes this year's spring and summer trends featuring kitsch fashion from the 70s with the stylish and elaborate fashion style of Nagoya. Popular models took the runway dressed in the latest fashion. Let's lose control. Let's do it all night till we can't do it no more. Keep on rocking to the sound.
Turn it up and watch it pound. We gon' rock. Yeah, I'm excited. Got a lot of adrenaline pumping.
改めてこう日本のファッションってすごいなって熱くて超盛り上がるようなイベントなんですよっていうことをたくさん伝えて私も楽しんでいきたいなと思います
Japan's biggest girl fashion fiesta was in China. The TGC Girls Collection Show was recently held in Beijing. The first face was Jun Hasegawa.The event was attended by many of Asia's top stars. Popular models from Japan also graced this event.
I love Fashion TV.
The Fukuoka Asia Collection was held.Popular models and artists from the Kyushu region of Japan appeared on stage, and as a result, and as you can see, the hall was filled with energetic fans. This being the first girls' event since the East Japan Great Earthquake, donations and charity activities were also held.
あの皆さんの歓声がすごく嬉しくて、やっぱり私今日なんかあまりやらない格好もできたので前髪いくもつけちゃってなのでちょっととっても刺激的ですごく楽しませていただいてます
I really love Japan I love Fashion TV Take no more
Never felt like this before Come on, One for all, all for oneですね、
頑張れ日本
頑張りましょう日本
One of Japan's premier fashion and music events Girls Award 2011 Spring Summer was recently held Model Jun Hasegawa was the first place and her appearance on stage immediately got a reaction from the crowdThe theme for this season, color. And of course, models dressed in the latest spring and summer items appeared on stage.
すっごい楽しかったです。ただヒールがもう20センチぐらいあるから高くて転ばないかドキドキだったんですけど。
A number of models also spent time collecting donations for the victims of the East Japan earthquake.
こういう形でチャリティーをすることができて、来ていただいたお客さんからの温かい気持ちをまたこのパワーを送り返したいなと思います。
Popular brands, popular models. You can probably see the reason why these events, these collections are getting to be popular. Hey, we've been doing the show for 3 weeks from here at Zaimokuza Beach, 30 minutes away from Yokohama. It's been great fun, really windy. Hey, but this wind is part of what makes the beach magical, I think.Hey, so next week we're going to head back to Tokyo studios and of course we'll continue bringing to you the latest in the fashion scene here in Japan. See you next week!
fashion, events, parties, and celebrities. It's Tokyo Fashion News. The real Tokyo, only on Fashion TV.
See you next week.